This season, we will be traveling to the New World, which is a far more expansive and impressive and wide-ranging version of the show than the one people are used to.
The scale of the show is a huge challenge to be shot here in Wales. So what we did was we went to South America and we looked at what was there, and then we created this on a scale that would then fit into our 3D model that the guys have made.
Our crew is based in Mexico, and we've been communicating on a daily basis with London to coordinate what they need technically in order to achieve these shots. So we're actually shooting in the Americas. We're shooting in Mexico.
And action!
We're now shooting Da Vinci's arrival into the Americas. So we would be seeing what he would be seeing, which is these beautiful, vast, virgin territory. And the interesting thing about this place is that it's not too far from where Cortez the Conquistador arrived in 1521. So you still get that feeling someone from the old world would feel when they would arrive into the new world.
The technical side of this, these shots are quite complicated because we are trying to recreate in CG. We need to get all these textures. So then back in London, they can recreate the same shots in CG.
This could be the gateway to extraordinary things.
We're shooting right now Da Vinci's point of views. So as he's walking through the jungle, he's looking up and he's seeing all this wonderful vegetation. So you can see these kind of trees here that have the roots all the way up, which is something that you can only see in jungles like the one here in Veracruz.
We're on the right path.
On our phones, we have images of what they've shot back in the UK. And then we look for the similar angles that we have here in Veracruz. And then we shoot them. And then what they're going to do, they're going to take all our foliage. And they're going to fill in these bits of empty space.
And that takes a long time because we have to do very specific shots. Just basically create this landscape.
Please! Don't take the book away from my people.
There was no book.
Some of the other shots that we're doing are the points of views of Da Vinci as he jumps off into the void. We need to get all these textures. You have to actually map out each part of the canopy of the rainforest. We also have to map out the cliff sides. We take the camera and put it in front of the plane so you can fly very close to the cliff sides. You can fly very close to the canopy, and it feels like you're actually parachuting down with Da Vinci into the rainforest.
It was big last year, and this year, it's so big. All the Incan world, the Machu Picchu is extraordinary, and the VFX work this year is unbelievable as well. I mean, my vocabulary has failed me. It's that big.
For me, the quest is far from over.